to je vidět, ale... Ale nevidí to být káva. And how beautiful the summertime with Maria and Carlo. Okay. But I better get off so we can get the bands on. Oh, hang on, something's happening here. Behind me.
Come on, dancer. Come on, dancer.
Oh.
Such a hell of a failure. I just stayed in those hills where I belong. Remember back in them good old days, we went zooming down the zigzag in an old FJZ mode. Count upon the hills where I come from.
Very dangerous to scare old people, so if we just don't refrain from doing that, that'll be great for Al.
And I'm so glad you all came, because that's what's made the night for me. Carla and myself, we got a big part of running that school in India, in Bodh Gaya. You know, we met them, was it 5 years ago? 6 years ago? And, you know, they were pretty much a one-room school. And there were kids sleeping on the floor, and they had nothing. And we've run a few fundraisers over the years, and since we started, they've managed to build another wing of the school. They're now a bit more self-sufficient. They managed to, Anup, who runs the school, is also a part-time tour guide, so we kind of helped him get a taxi. And now he can hire the taxi out and the money goes to the school. Yes. And the new wing of the school also has a yoga centre, because Arnie's also a yoga teacher. And they charge people to come there and the money goes back to the school. So we've got him self-sufficient now, so but we will be running another fundraiser in the near future. So.